In this video, I want to share with you how to download templates for intros, outros, and other royalty-free videos that can help you to have lower thirds, even titles and all that, with strong animations that are strongly customized by and developed by Camtasia themselves. Okay, so you can use that during your video. In the timeline, you can add it as a b-roll or thereabout, so that your video can look much more better and professional. Okay, so to start with, let's try to open Camtasia. You just come to your start menu and type Camtasia. Okay, so let's say we open it. We can say a new project, and this is the welcoming platform for Camtasia. Like I have explained earlier, this is the media bin where you put all your media, be it an image, be it an audio, be it video, you dump it over here. So to add a media, you just click on import a media, and then you navigate to any location that you have and then bring it into import. Okay, so later on I will show you how to import a media. So there are a bunch of things over here that you can experience. The library, where we have a bunch of defaults, you can have other features that you can have. You can just come to library and you can come to Camtasia 2021. You can have other features like the icons, so many, like the buildings. You can see a bunch of them over here. Okay, you can see businesses. You can just click on the arrow and you can see signs that you can use to kind of animate your content and showcase your content in the most professional way. Then we have education. When you click on it also, you can see education related animation or icons that you can use too, because we are on the icons now. So, so much more. Then you have intros. When you click, you can see intros. You can click on anyone and maybe you try to drag it and drop it on the timeline, and then you can see an example of it. So right now when you play, you can see an example of how the intro is going to look like. And this is where you put in your content, your channel name maybe, and maybe what it does. Okay, so this is just a brief, and you can put in another one. Okay, there's so many more to put. Let's say we put this one and you can see a brief about it. It's an intro that you can customize. Over here you can just customize it and put your channel name, your subtitle, and maybe subtitle 2, where you can put your channel website thereabout. You're free to put in anything. You can customize it to anything of your choice, and you can check the text properties over here. You just click on text properties. You can change coloration, you can change the font type, you can change it to regular italic or bold or italic or bold italic, whichever way. You can play around with the sizing of the words. So let's just take a simple example and see how we can change. So assuming we take this as a template and we just move, see the move, right? So the first one is Camtasia, which we can see over here, subtitle. Okay, so we just change it, Camtasia, to maybe Epic Mentorship. And once we hit enter, you can see it takes effect, and we can come to this website place and we can write www.epicmentorship.org, right? And you can see it has taken effect. All right, so the title, the main title, we can change it also at the top here, TechSmith. Maybe we put glaring your ideas. We enter and it has changed everything. So this is basically how to play around the title. You can change the, you can just select it, select all, control A, and change it to change the font style to maybe Arial Black, and you can see the difference. Even the content, the other content of the color of the other part, the background, you can change it. Even this one you can change by just coming over here. You can change the coloration to anything of your choice. Okay, so assuming you go with this, or we'll go with this depending on what you want. You can go with this if you want, and you can click out. Once you're done, the background also for this one, you can go with something like this or something like this, or you can go with something like this. I think it kind of looks cool with this. So you can play around with other features, other content, like the text sizing. Once you are on a particular text, selection, you can increase or decrease the size accordingly. Blurring your idea, you can increase or decrease the size. When you want to edit this epic mentorship, you can come over to the text icon. You can change color, you can change the font style also. You can play around with the sizing as well, right? So you can increase or decrease the size accordingly, right? And you come and change the alignment. Maybe you can align it to the center or the about. So it all boils down to you. You can play around with this, and there's so much more templates to learn from. These are lower thirds that you can add to maybe introduce yourself. Maybe this is me, Dr. Rashid, as a speaker, for example. Let's try to pick one of it and see how it looks. Okay, so let's say this watch out, and we just paste it, all right? And let's try to play it from here. Okay, so you can see your name comes in with the logo. Okay, you can always change the logo to put any logo of your choice. You can change this logo and put your own logo. And once you're here, you can change your name, because you have to type in your name, Dr. Rashid, for example. And you can put the subtitle over here under Epic Mentorship. Okay, so once you hit enter, it takes effect. You can play around with the text property also over here, the coloration, the font style, and all that. So let's say we're taking something like red, and let's see the preview, and we can centralize it, or we can make it center to the left, but it will take in the logo, so we can make it centered. And this one also, we can play around with it. We can centralize it so they kind of look quite together. Okay, so you can see it, so you can have a clean preview of it again, how it looks once it started. This is how it's going to look like. This is the lower third, and there's so much more, but in this video I want to show us how to get more of these templates that you can add to your videos and make them appear much more professional. You can see music tracks as well. You can see different kind of music tracks that you can bring in and test. You have motion backgrounds. You can see quite a lot of them that you can bring in and you can play around with them. And then you have outros also. You can check to see what kind of outros they have. But then for this, we want to download more assets. So you just click on download more assets. And it will bring you to the TechSmith website. Mind you, Camtasia is produced, is designed by TechSmith. Okay, so these assets for Camtasia, customizable. Okay, videos, images, and audio even you can find over here. So like, a bunch of templates. You can have intros, outros, motion graphics, and all that. So all you need to do is to just click on any one of them, and you can try to see which one is free, which one is paid, and you can always download the free ones. So let's say we want intros. So you can see you can select whether a free or a paid version. So let's say we'll go with the free version because they are quite interesting. You can find them, I think, quite interesting, and as well you will enjoy them. Okay, so once you hover over any of the video, you can see a preview of it. So this is it. So let's say this is a free one and we want to try to download this. So we just click and you can see a preview of it. So but for you to download it, you have to sign in, right? So let's try to sign in with Google. So in cases when you don't have an account, you can always create an account by signing up from here. You put in your email address. Okay, so you click on OK. To continue, you put the password. Okay, so you click on continue. Okay, so you can always search for anyone. So let's say we are going for this one, and you can see the download button already appearing here. So you can just click and you see accept the terms and conditions, and you can see it over here, just downloaded. Click on show in folder and you can see it here, big swipes. So you can bring in any kind of assets, import media to library, and you come to downloads. Okay, so to import these big swipes into our Camtasia, all you need to do is to come back to the Camtasia software. So you can just come to the library, and you can come to manage library, and then you can say import zipped library. Okay, so you click on import and you can navigate over here. You can see the big swipes. You just click and you can add to create a new library. You can create a new library. Maybe you can you create a new library, or you can just import it over there directly. So you just say import and we have it over here imported. So we can just drag and drop it on our timeline wherever we want it, assuming we want it to come at the introductory part. So we can just easily drag and select all these ones and move them a little bit away, so we have an intro over here. So we just move the playhead to that particular location, and once we are there, we select this one and we can change the right up to a big mentorship, for example. So you can play around with the text. You can change the color of the background to a little bit darker. Let's see, we make it this much dark, and we can play around with the sizing. So let's say we change the coloration to somewhere around red. Okay, change the coloration to red, and maybe the font style to bold. Okay, so we kind of bold it, and we can play around with the sizing as well. We can make it a little bit bigger, and once you're done, we can have a preview of how it's going to look like. So let's say at the introductory part of our video, we just click on this and we can see a big mentorship. So I think this kind of looks cool as per introductory message, or you can have an intro with this. I think it's kind of looks cool before you start your own video. And once you are done with all the editings, you can always export from here using this export menu, export icon. You can just export to local, and you can just come over here and then maybe we specify to 10,000 1080p, and then we'll click on next. Specify the direction. Okay, we'll just come over here. Let's say we're creating a folder and we call it Camtasia templates. Okay, so let's say we're exporting here and we click on OK, and then we'll finish, and it's going to render the video and export it to that particular location, so we can play it on our own to have an experience of how it's going to look like. So let's try to play it and see after the rendering. This is the rendered project. We just open and we can try to play it, and you can see how perfect it looks. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, this is how to utilize the library templates within Camtasia, and even to import and use the templates from the websites that are free for you to reuse, to edit and put in your content. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.